I think sugar is a drug. I think sugar is a problem. I think we need to reduce our sugar intake. I think sugar is a drug. I think sugar is a problem. I think we need to reduce our sugar intake. I think as young people, it's just something that we do every day. We're so used to it. We just find it natural that that's what we're going to have. And it's a problem for us and for society.
Much of life. What is sugar? It's awesome. It tastes beautiful. That's the problem.
Well, sugar is an important food group.
Yeah.
And you do need sugar for energy.
What do you guys think about sugar?
It's really nice. I think it's very tasty and delicious, but it's also bad for you.
Yes. It's addictive, it's like a drug.
Get hyper. You get diabetes. And you can go blind.
You can get like diseases
like diabetes and heart disease.
Heart disease and your valves, the hose pipes inside of you can get clogged up.
And then you'll have a heart attack. Yeah.
Then you have to get new hose pipes
in
your heart.
And then in your heart. And then you might die.
Because it affects many parts of your body. Like, I'm pretty sure it affects your liver, it affects your blood. You get obese, you can get cancer from it, and that can ruin your life.
How do we make a healthy lifestyle for us?
You can have sugar, just cut down bit by bit so it's not hard on you. So it's easier to cut down on the sugar calories.
Like eating vegetables and fruit stuff?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Liam.
Well, I think exercise, first and foremost, and good diet is paramount. So, you know, we can avoid putting things in our bodies which are dangerous. So tobacco, alcohol, really, to an extent. You know, those are things that we should avoid. But we should also regularly exercise and ensure that we are fueling our body rather than just cramming stuff in our mouth that satisfies short-term urges.
To live a healthy lifestyle, you have to aim for balance. So we can't be perfect all the time. So for instance, what I do is I run or strength train every single day, but when I have a really big race, then afterwards I'll treat myself to something that I would never usually eat, but I always keep it to a small amount, because I think a lot of our problems stem from the amount that we eat in this society. So
don't do it.
Don't eat it.
Don't get addicted, because then it's hard to change for life.
How can you help those people who are addicted to sugar? How would you advise them to stop?
It's like you drugs. Don't take it for ages.
You can cut down a little bit on the sugar and eat more healthy stuff, so you don't have to do a big jump and like. So you eat all the sugar, the next day you don't, which would be really, really hard. So really? What you should do is you eat sugar, you eat a little bit less, and then you eat to the point where you don't have any.
Okay, is that all you guys had to say about sugar?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.